doesn't look so bad once it's dark and I have lights illuminating behind the TV. A little bit more entertaining. I'm surprised how cockeyed it is. Some stamina. Thank you. Oh, and I think I have enough pony points to get something. They have a rewards program in the stables. Oh, I need one more point. taking my horse there. Heck is the shrine? It's raining, so I can't climb the rocks very good. That sucks. Thank you. That's all that was up here. I used to flint. Is it maybe because it's raining? I can't start a fire. That's some bullshit. Yeah. Well, I do have this ruby rod I just picked up, which throws fire. Maybe that'll work. Make a little roof. Beat the one of the four temples the other day, the wind temple. And I got this little guy following me around, giving me that like air burst power. structure on fire. And it did burn maybe some of it away. if I can make that. More of these bullshit things. Trying to get over here. Guess I won't get up there. Like I was already here. Maybe this is where we fell from earlier. Alright, I'm gonna figure out this last shrine here and then make something to eat and find something to watch. Fight one of those guys for my first time. Oh, nice. Lots of stuff to collect. In a dispenser. Oh, whoops. That's interesting. Usually you don't find stuff built, just pieces. Alright, now I'll deal with this dickhead first time. I saw videos where people were using the ultra hand and just pulling his feet and hands off.
Thank you.
I'll have to wait till later to beat him, but I do want to grab that thing off his head and steal it. You see that taking off his hands, he can't smash the ground. It made it. That's how I solved that puzzle.